Every semi-automatic weapon used in the terrorist attack on Friday will be banned in this country.
Police officers, international experts, coroners, pathologists have been involved working as best as humanly possible to make that happen out of respect for the families of those victims.